one can escape. We're lost.
Hello everybody, and welcome back to part 2 of the execution at Geonosis side, and today we go play on the droid team. I want to see what the sonic blaster does, I'm really curious. Huh, that looks pretty neat. Yeah, I'm flying over here. Boom! Does it kill like in one hit? We captured a command road. This thing blows up pretty nicely. Doesn't really do too much else though. Yeah, see? Doesn't do too much else, doesn't kill you in one shot. I don't think it even matters which one you do. Killed one. That guy killed the other one. Yeah, I'm taking this. There we go, got one of them. Ow! No frickin' fair. Wrist blaster and wrist rocket. Haha. Killed him. There we go. Oh, come on, there's another one. Okay. Got him. Oh, there we got that one. But it's not easy to kill off the Jedi. Yeah, 22 bullets for that crap. Ow. Ha! Django just lost his head. Oh well. Well, at least you know we're gonna win this. Or at least I think we will. Hmm. Ow. Come on, I can't shoot him like that. Okay, well now I can. There's 10 of them left. Well, now there's 9. Now there's 8. Oh, hi. Well. Got one. Okay, got him. Huh, well, looks like that concludes this full gameplay of Execution at Geonosis sides for the regular maps. Thank you all for watching, and goodbye.